son, Jay Brown, has disappeared. We haven't seen him for more than a day. My husband and I have been looking for him, and we haven't found him. Worst of all, two of his best friends, the Owen children, have disappeared too. They were in the newspaper, and we don't know what to do.
Please, ma'am, keep calm. We also have received other calls about missing children in recent weeks. We're looking for the culprit right now, so please, stay calm. We're doing everything we can to solve this terrible problem.
Have more children disappeared in the last few weeks? What a horror!
Could you tell us anything that may help us find your son? Has anything strange happened in the past few days in your neighborhood?
Now that you mention it, lately I've been hearing a strange ice cream man's melody.
I see. Please tell me more about it. Where are you calling me from exactly?
Oh, chubby kids! Get out of here now! Oh!
Guys, what are we doing holding the door? If we don't do something soon, the crazy ice cream man is gonna break the door down any minute.
Chubby kids!
Will come off my body.
Charlie, keep quiet. That sound we just heard, I think I know what it is. Roz activated the security system and all the exits are sealed. But fortunately, I found this lying around a while ago and it's given me a great idea. From the looks of it, there are three generators supplying power to the security system. And if we can disable them, we can escape this factory. Oh, and I have this as well. The person leading the exploration of each area will carry one and use it to call the rest when they find one of the generators.
Huh! Mike, your habit of collecting junk and papers is amazing!
Now let's go, team. Time to find those generators and go back with our families.
Yeah! Let's go!
I'll do my best for the team. And for the people I love.
Is this my son's factory? It looks very magnificent from up close. At last, I'll be able to hug him and... Who's there? A fat, ugly creature like you can't be my baby. So I'll smash you with my hammer!
Thank you.
generator is located inside a cottage to the north of the factory. Get there ASAP. Over.
Found this egg on my way here. Take it to its mom, please.
His display case and took it to go investigate. If you need it, take it. I'm going back to the cabin.
Position.
Roger that.
Come on. It's all right. right. This... Let's go! Restart the van. All right, we gotta pull back to repair the van. Use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van.
Moving. Yay! We did it, Mike! Mike, you are an excellent driver. We have to do this again.
Here?
Thank you.
inside! Sounds the alarm!
Roger that.
Gift shop, but be careful with a big scary robot on your way here.
Thank you.
has escaped.
Robot, your face looks like a rusty frying pan and makes you want to cry. You're too weak to be a security guard. Even a kid like me can beat you. Boris, you ugly? Together.
Great! This is like a dream. Am I dreaming, Mike?
Stop talking all the nonsense! I need to concentrate if we want to get home in one piece.
Mike, how brave you are. Please, don't bother him. Hey, since we finally managed to get out, can you tell me what you wanted to tell me before?
Well... I need to concentrate, Liz. Now's not a good time.
Isn't this a good time? For a hug?
Ooh, or for a kiss?
But what are you talking about?
This van is stopping right now, and y'all can walk home!
I prefer to walk, Mike.
No, wait a minute, Liz. Maybe you're just understanding things the way that they're not.
Look out for that tree. We'll hit it.
You guys okay?
It seems so.
Now we really have to walk. System was deactivated. Oh. Well, maybe I should pay this place a visit and close that door before the room gets distempered and my chubby kid pantry is spoiled. Mm-hmm.